Alright, hello everybody and welcome back to Boxville. And when we left off in the previous episode, we made it to the third location over here, actually the third scene. And in this one, apparently we just filled in a trash bin. We do have quite a lot of things that we gotta solve here. So, first of all, let me see if I can grab me, or at least get out of the trash. Apparently we cannot. What about the cable? Aha! We got ourselves a cable. What about the screwdriver? No. Now I'm trying to interact with anything here, but apparently nothing works. I think I may need to probably pull myself up, to be honest, to get out of here. Yeah, because he just doesn't want to do anything by the looks of it. Okay. Oh, can I maybe drag myself up, as I was saying? I'm connected it to this thing. And then I'm probably making... Yeah, there we go. And then I can pull myself up. There we go. Awesome. All right, that made sense. Let's see, we do have a safe over here we're gonna have to figure out. But I don't think I know the solution for this one just yet. So let me have a quick chat with this fella. Alright, so poor guy was actually trying to work here. This fella that took my dog came over and apparently opened up the hatch. And probably, oh, he went inside the safe or maybe put something inside the safe. Ah, and then activated the device and that probably pulled him all the way up. Yeah, and that's how he got broken into pieces. Man, this guy. I'm guessing this guy is kind of the villain of the game here. Alright, how can I help you, buddy? Oh, there we go. And apparently there was something below him. Not sure what that is. I think that's the red button from over here, yeah. There we go. He's back together. Fixer. Alright, awesome. I wonder if I'm supposed to give him something now. I do not know. So yeah, that's what he did. He just threw away the button that we just found, the red button, right? So, if I make my way over here and place the button inside this, can I now use it? Ah, so that is how I'm gonna get my hands back with this thing. Alright, what about... Oh, is that guy gonna activate it? Oh, he did! Wait, what? Huh. Whoa! Those guys were playing with Mentos. So are they the reason that's causing all the earthquakes here, I wonder? It's just because of those two? That is weird if that's gonna be a thing. What is that? Ah, this is the red disc that we needed for the safe. I get it now. That is kind of curious, to be honest. So, is the earthquakes being caused only because of those two, I wonder? Still don't know. But, we're definitely gonna have to figure this out, right? So, what I'm gonna do here... Let me get myself the red disc and place it in here. Oh, he doesn't wanna. Why? Am I supposed to give this guy this? No. Huh. Interesting. Oh, we can also go through here. Never mind. Yeah, let me keep on going. Because I have no idea how to open up that safe. And unless I'm going to find like some sort of... Oh, there's this guy. And there's another one of those red circles. What the heck? All right, let me have a chat with them. Bud, where's my puppy? You better give me my puppy back. He says that he doesn't know. Although I do not believe him. Definitely do not believe him. Alright, so I am going to have to make my way up there to collect that. I also see this stopping these vents. So I'm going to also have to remove that probably from up there. Interesting. Let me make my way to the left side here for a second. Let's see what we can find. Apparently... Can we disconnect this suction cup? There we go. Alright, so we got two suction cups. Not sure exactly what I'm going to do with them, but guess we're going to have to wait and see. What else? We got a worker helmet here. Can I go inside this room? No, it's locked. Huh. I wonder if this guy wants money in order to let me go inside the shop. Okay, so he opened up the cap, then they started putting those Mentos. Oh, that's his leg that he lost in there. I get it now. So maybe... Oh yeah, I see that he's missing a leg. So maybe I'm supposed to bring his leg back. Interesting. Wait, what the heck? He just gave me something like a cardboard piece. Interesting, not sure what that is. Of course, we cannot make our way inside there. And also going down down the stairs here is not possible because of this huge block blocking the way. Right, let's keep it going then. Man, I'm loving the way they created the world here though. It's just so beautiful. Using the suction cup apparently is not possible to grab that. What about grabbing that thing using the suction cup? Oh, am I able to do it? No way. Am I able to just climb up? What the heck? That is funny. I had no idea that's going to be a possibility, but look at that. All right, we got ourselves two of the discs. And of course, we lost the suction cups. We cannot grab them anymore. Can I combine these together? No. All right, let's make our way inside here. There we go. Anything in the trash? What is that? Ah, it showed me the puzzle. So we need three yellow discs, three reds, and one blue. Interesting. Yeah, not sure what I'm gonna need that for. Probably something to fix up the elevator here. Oh yeah, there we go. So that's what we needed. We gotta connect everything to this. The thing is, we do have three reds, right? So yellow. And one blue. Okay, so that connected. That connected. This one needs to connect like this. I think I need this one over here somewhere. And this one over here. There we go. The problem is it's not reaching. Position here somewhere? So that's what I'm gonna need. Okay. So all we gotta do is just find the third yellow one. And then we should be all good. Alright, let's keep on exploring then. And of course, this guy got stuck in the elevator because this dude keeps on messing up with absolutely everybody. Of course, it's not gonna work. Alright, let's see what we can do here then. So we still have... what about this? I don't know what that is. Let me have a quick chat with this fellow. Let's see if I can interact with him. Alright, so he's still not gonna say anything. What if I show him... Oh! Can I go inside there? Nobody. Stop talking about the puppy. Let me show him this. No. Can I combine these together? And can I now grab... something with it? No. Interesting. Not sure exactly why I combined these together, what I'm trying to solve with it. Alright, let's keep on going back then. Alright, let me see if I can actually solve this riddle. Oh, I think I gotta have all the lines straight up in here. But I gotta try to figure out what is moving what. So that's moving this one. This is moving one in the middle. Oh! Almost had it. Almost had it. Hold on a minute. I think I know. So let's get this one all the way up to here. Like that. The problem is this is also moving this one. Ooh. Dang it. That was close, actually. Yeah, look at that. Alright, we gotta figure out how these are moving. Okay. Yeah, it's not gonna work. I mean, look at this. We got these ones in line. The problem is the yellow one doesn't want to listen. It's not gonna be an easy one. I think what I'm supposed to do, to be honest, but if I move this, it only moves one. Okay. So let's just try to align these two first. Just like that. And if I move this one, it's only gonna move this one once. Ah, but it moved twice, never mind. I mean, there we go. The thing is, it is in line with this, but if I keep on moving this, it's just not gonna work. Let's just try now. And I think if I keep on going, it's probably gonna go over. Yep, just like that. If I move the yellow one, we got it! Finally! Man, this was a little bit complicated, to be honest, but we finally got it. And we got ourselves the yellow disc that we needed. Yes! Awesome. Man, this dude, this can right over here keeps on messing everything up. What the heck? I'm pretty sure he's also hiding my puppy somewhere. I just gotta try to find them, because he does not want to cooperate. All right, let's try to solve this, because all I gotta do now is just place the yellow one in here somewhere, and we should be all good. Here. What the heck? Wait, can I? Oh, there we go. We fixed it. Awesome. And push the button. There we go. We got him back. Loved it. Awesome, buddy. And now we can also use the elevator on ourselves. All right, let's see what we can find up here. Troubleshooter. We got a dude sleeping. Is he gonna chat with us? Oh, he is. Of course, he was just sitting at the door. This guy grabbed his headphones and then left. Interesting. I think he threw the headphones inside the elevator. And then left. But I haven't seen his headphones inside the elevator, so what the heck? Yeah, that is kind of strange. I definitely haven't seen his headphones inside there. Oh, he's not gonna allow me to cross. I get it. Okay. In that case, let me see what we got here. Before I'm gonna start looking for his headphones, let me keep on looking around. In order to grab that teddy bear, I gotta do something with this device, but I think I'm supposed to follow the cable first. The way this guy is fixing up the bridge. I think I just made it all the way back up, right? Where that dude was just fishing in the bowl? Yeah, I think. So this cable is not gonna reach the plug, so maybe I need like an extension or something. Interesting. No, hold up. Go back. Can I not interact with this guy? Alright, so he was trying to fish, yada yada yada, and then they pulled up a really huge fish. But why is he not allowing me to cross though, I wonder? Am I supposed to bring him a fish for him to allow me to cross, or what? Yeah, I'm not even sure. So I'm definitely gonna have to go back. Let me go back downstairs. The thing is, I haven't seen the headphones inside the elevator, so where the heck could the headphones be? I wonder. Chatting with this guy just doesn't work. Interesting. Also, going back here doesn't work either. Sumerian's supposed to get rid of him first. Anyway, let me make my way to the side. I think that dude that I got down with the elevator may have opened up the shop. Yes, there we go. All right. Let's see what we got here. So many things. Oh, is that a cap? Interesting. Oh, there's the headphones. He put him up for sale. Oh, he just gave them to me? Okay, never mind. Got ourselves the headphones then. Uh-huh. So he's not gonna give me the ball. Apparently. Wait, what? So this blue guy went inside here and he got rid of the color. Then this guy went inside here. And what color is he? I mean, isn't he blue since he removed the blue color? But why the glasses? Yeah, the glasses are definitely not a thing. So if this removes his cap, he's gonna be this one. Yes. Alright, next up. If this removed his cap and also painted him, what color is he? Because he does have the glasses on. This one is with the cap, but the cap is turned. So what the heck? What about this one? No, what the heck? I'm a little bit confused about this puzzle. Alright, so he's gonna be, what? This one. Ah, so the color doesn't really matter. I get it. Alright. Next up, it's gonna be this one with the glasses and the cap on. Because he's not gonna have any paint. Yes, correct. All right. Ooh, this one mixes the colors. I get it. Okay, okay, okay. So, first of all, he's going to have a different pair of glasses because apparently this one mixes the glasses. So, it's one of these. No hat. So, of course, one of these three. And also, the color is going to have to be mixed, which means not this one. So, it's between these two. I'm going to be guessing, oh, but the glasses also need to be mixed. So it's not supposed to be this one. So I'm guessing it's this one then. Yes. All right. Next up, we got color and the size. Ah, so he's got this color for here and he also got resized because it's a little bit smaller. Yeah. So he used to be yellow and had square glasses, right? So definitely not this one because this one has square glasses. So it's between these three because also this one has square glasses. And also it needs to be smaller, which means one of these two. Actually, this one could also be the one. Yeah. Okay. It also needs to have a hat on. So this one goes. So it's between these two. No color. So again, between these two. And then different glasses. This one has a mushroom on, so I'm guessing this is the one. Yes, correct. All right, perfect. Oh my god, we have so many more that we gotta go. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more that we gotta get correctly in order to win. All right, this one is mixing up the sizes of them, as you guys can see. So in here, this one was small, this one was tall, and then they got switched. This one is now tall, and this one is small. Okay. And also, size switch, which means this one needs to be tall and this one small. Okay, and the color switch as well. So I'm gonna be guessing this one, to be honest, because now this one is but no hat. Interesting. The thing is, we need this orange color, though. Now, I was guessing this one. The problem with this one is that this dude has no hat, and there's nothing removing his hat. So, this is definitely not the one. We still need to have the hat on, right? On this character, because nothing switches the hat. Yeah, look at that. The hat stays on. So, the only problem is, this is switching their sizes, but as you guys can see, the sizes are still the same. So this is probably not one. It is probably this one. Yeah, I'm gonna be guessing this one, to be honest. Yes, awesome. All right, we got four more. All right, this, what is this doing? Oh, it's giving them something in their hand. Yeah. Okay, so this is switching their sizes and then giving something in their hands, right? So this means this dude needs to be tall and this dude needs to be small. So this dude is tall and this dude is small, and they both have something in their hands. So I'm gonna be guessing this one, to be honest. Yep, I'm definitely gonna be guessing this one. All right, perfect. Three more. Next, this is only giving something in their hands, and that's exactly what's happening here. Oh God. So first of all, it's switching their hat by the looks of it. So this means this fella needs to have this hat on, and this fella needs to have this hat on. The thing is, just giving them random hats, actually. That's exactly what's happening. So all of them are gonna have random hats. Okay. Except for this one. This one doesn't seem to have a different hat. So, never mind. Also, another thing that I'm noticing is that this fella needs to be tall and this one needs to be small, right? Because they are switching, as you guys can see. So, the thing is, they're all the same size. And then, they need to have nothing in their hands. So these two have nothing in their hands, and these two have nothing in their hands. The problem is, this guy has the same hat. So this is being switched. So I'm gonna be guessing it's probably this one. Yeah, because only these two have something in their hands, but this guy has the same hat. So I'm gonna go with this one. Correct. Awesome. All right, two more. Oh my God, look at all the changes. It's not even showing me any more examples. So, first thing is first, removing their hats. So all these three ones have no hats, right? So we're gonna exclude the first one. Next, all of them are gonna have to have something in their hands. So yeah, all of these have something in their hands. Next step, all of them have to have glasses on. We're gonna exclude this one because this fella doesn't have any glasses. So only these two. So it's gonna be between these fellas. And this is going to switch their colors. And from what I see, yeah, this is the one that's replacing their colors. Because here, he's got the same color. So I think it's this one. They will have glasses. They will have something in their hands. Yep, that's the one. Right, last one. Jeez, look at this. All right, so first thing is first. Replacing colors. Actually, first of all, let me make sure the glasses. So in the end, they are gonna have random glasses. As you guys can see, this guy has square glasses. So we are gonna remove this one and this one because this is the same glasses, right? So it's in between these two. The problem is this guy has no more glasses. So it is actually gonna probably be this one, to be honest. But let me also look at the replacing colors, right? So this is saying random colors. I don't think it's saying switch the colors between them. So this guy used to be yellow, now it's orange. This guy used to be blue, now it's yellow. Okay. Then it's changing the size of them. You know what? It might not actually be this one, to be honest. Might actually be this one. Oh my God. I hope I don't lose this one because we went so far. I'm not sure if I'm gonna lose this one if you're gonna try out this one again or if you're gonna try the first one from the scratch. This is changing the glasses, and they all have to have glasses. That's the thing. They all have to have something in their hands. You know what? I'm gonna go with this one. Yes, we got it. Perfect. Ah, man, I wasn't sure about this one. I was kind of 99% sure that I'm gonna lose, but we got it. All right. Other than this, it doesn't look like we need anything from his shop though. So I think we are all good to go. I keep on shaking the head, but I'm not sure exactly what I'm trying to do with it, to be honest. Am I just interacting with it just for the sake of it? I don't even know. Can I just show this piece of paper to people? No. Well, in that case, what I'm going to do... Let me go to this side for a second. What can I do with this ball? I don't know. Let me just make my way this side and bring the headphones to the dude all the way up top where the elevator ends. So, let me use the elevator. Let's see where it's going to take us to. Alright, so we know we gotta bring this fella. The headphones. There we go. Wait. Is he not giving it to him? Ah, he's not gonna hear me going inside here now. I get it. There we go, because of the headphones. Awesome. Whoa, look at the circus. What? Alright, so this guy lost his plushy bunny. Because this guy took it away from him. I get it now. So maybe we gotta bring it back to him. Oh no, they're planning on shooting my puppy, seriously? So they shot the bunny away, but I think now they're gonna replace it with my puppy instead. What? I don't like this at all. I gotta save my puppy. I kind of love it that the mission, our mission here is to save our puppy again. Bring it back home. Alright, let me go through here. Oh, what the heck? That guy used the slingshot. What is happening? He needs 3 coins. Or actually, puppy equals 3 coins. So maybe if I give this guy 3 coins, I'm going to be able to get my puppy back. I cannot get past him. Thank you, dudes. Interesting. So they shot the bunny, but the bunny broke in pieces. Can I give this guy the yellow nose? No. That's what they're cleaning. He's cleaning the pieces of the bunny that got broken. I get it now. Man. Are you serious, game? Loving the look of the circus though. This looks really, really beautiful. Look at this place. Now, I also noticed this guy shooting some pebbles, and I'm guessing he was trying to blow up the balloons. What can I combine here? Can I use this with that guy? All this guy is saying that they're trying to shoot the puppy out of the cannon. But that is kind of about everything that I'm seeing. I cannot really interact with this dude walking at the top. Interesting. Also cannot interact with that guy's paintbrush. Can I use this with that? No. Okay. Now, is it my goal to actually bring this back? Bring this teddy bear to him to probably have him trying to use the teddy bear instead of my puppy?